Central. Go bananas! Hi everyone, it's Banana Central, and today we're going to make this cute, tennis racket. I made this myself one day when I was bored, and, thought I'd show it with you guys, because, you know, it's really easy to make, and the only weird thing you need is a connector for a glow stick. Yeah, sorry. Kind of weird. I have a whole container full of glow sticks, in case you're wondering. I'll show you that later. So let me show you how to make it. Here's all the things you'll need. The first thing you'll need is just a pipe cleaner. And I just cut this to whatever length, or I had this, I think. And you can just cut this whatever length you want it to be. Mine, I don't really know how long mine is because I cut this a while ago. This is what you need for the connector for the glow stick. So you know glow sticks, you know, you have a little connector where you can connect them and then you can like turn them into bracelets. Yeah, all you need is one of those. So, one of these. Or you could, like, I don't know, I guess make a piece of paper, fold it, and then put tape on it, I guess. And then you need a bead. And I just use green. You can use whatever color you want. It does not have to be a circle. This is optional if you want a bead. You don't really have to have it. This is also optional. You don't need the thing, but just to, you know, make it look nice, I guess you can have this, I guess, for, like, maybe a logo or something. So, just need a rubber band. And so let me show you how to make it. So, take the bead if you want it and just like take it, put it on and slide it through the thing, which I can't exactly do right now since I'm only using one hand. And with this hand, I'm filming myself, so. Push the bead to about the middle, or at least where you think the middle is, and then fold it over. You can kind of take your thumb as a guide and just kind of fold it over your thumb like that. Kind of like this, and then kind of, you know, make it into like this for me. Just like that, I guess. And then take your connector, or whatever you want to call it, maybe your paper tape thing, and just slide that on this part here. So just like that for the stick. Hit it. And then this. You can just kind of take it and put it on so that you can wrap it around three times, just like this. Hope you guys enjoy this video and that you guys will make millions of these. I only made one. Really, I think it looks pretty cute. So, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like.